baby. So now you're gonna wake up. There's no breakfast made. This relationship is definitely going downhill. Hey, Brenda. It's Kyle.
Hi, Kyle.
Did anybody get called into work this morning?
It's her day off today.
It was my day off too. I was calling because she wasn't here when I woke up. And...
is everything okay?
But no, I'm sure everything's fine. I'll call you as soon as I hear from her. Hold on. She just walked in, so I'll talk to you later. Everything's fine.
Who was that?
Brenda.
You don't want me to come into work today.
No. I called her because you weren't here when I woke up. And today was her, the other time.
Well, it's good they don't want me to come in, but I wonder, and be honest, were you really worried about me, or just mad because you thought you might not get any today?
I refuse to answer the question because I feel it's a trick. It's a bad outcome, no matter how I respond.
I believe you are doing the wise thing. However, by not answering, you did answer.
See, this is what men don't like about women. The mind game. They leave you no choice but to use my secret.
Well, I know what your weapon is, and I have to inform you that my defenses can easily outlast your one-shot villain. And if you miss, you will be trapped in my danger zone, where I will keep you down until I'm satisfied that you have been punished enough.
I will take that risk and do the time of life. What was that?
That was me calling a timeout and a little preview of what is to come.
I don't know whether to be excited or worried.
Well, if you help me, you won't have to wait as long to find out which one it'll be.
Is that all? Should I run?
Depends on where you want to get caught.
Shouldn't this be the other way around?
If it was about you, but I work hard and I have needs. And I am gonna get what I want. Out of shape just because we got done quick. It was good. It's done. Now let's just relax and enjoy the rest of the day together.
Okay. Thanks. Anything though, I'm just saying.
Jesus Christ, Kyle. Can't you just have a good time and enjoy it?
You were just so different, so aggressive. You were never like that before.
I did it for you. Didn't we just have an argument last week and you said, I wish you would act like you wanted me more sometimes too.
So it was all an act.
Oh my god. I'm gonna fucking kill you.
I just wanna know, do you still really love me?
I love you enough to keep driving myself insane with all your shit!
Sorry, I'm so stressed at work.
And I'm not? I have to deal with assholes and
take shit from jerks, just like you.
And you shouldn't have to come home and get stepped on by me. Baby, I swear, I'm sorry. I'll never let this happen again. I just...
You know, I've told you that sometimes I have a hard time believing, you know, that I got so lucky with such a great woman. And
people who are lucky are supposed to be happy about it.
I know, and I am. It's just sometimes I have trouble believing that I'm so lucky. Can we just hang out today, chill on the couch, hold each other? I love you so much.
You have a funny way of showing it sometimes.
Last night's over. First day, first start.
Jesus, he's gonna break the damn door.
Could be Richard.
Yeah, right.
We good?
I guess.
Last night, so I'm trying to give her some space, you know, absence makes the heart grow fonder.
That's if her heart's in the same place.
Why would you say something like that when you know it bothers me?
In my experience, every time I give a girl space, she always leaves me for another guy.
Maybe something like that.
They're all like that. Did you get your quality time last night?
Of course.
And how was it?
Crazy. She was aggressive.
Probably thinking about someone she can't have right now. Possibly me.
Shut up and put your seatbelt on. How did you get in my car?
Well, I thought you'd want me to have a key made, you know, for emergencies.
If I come out one morning and my car's not here, I'm reporting it stolen.
Oh, don't worry, it's here every morning. Although, we do need to go get gas.
I got a few errands to run. Have a good day.
So early?
I won't have time after work. Love you. Bye.
Let's go.
Strip club?
No, work. Work's the best place for me now.
Isn't that the same shirt you wore yesterday?
Shut up.
How was your day, baby?
Interesting. Before I left this morning, Brenda called for you.
That's strange. She didn't say anything about it at work.
Well, that's... back to what she was talking about. She said you haven't been to work in a few days.
What? Is she pulling some kind of prank? You and I both know I never miss work. We need that money if we're ever going to buy a house.
Prank, huh? You sound pretty serious. Here, listen.
No, I did not erase anything. Then don't you go accusing me. I worked hard today and still came home and went straight into making you dinner. Not only dinner, but your favorite. Now sit down, eat, and enjoy it.
Sorry. I was mistaken or I erased it myself.
Well, I've done that before with messages to you from Scott. But I'll ask Brenda about it tomorrow and set this to rest.
Aren't you eating?
I'll eat with you if you wait for me. I need to jump in the shower. I came home from work and went right to cooking for you. I'm just trying to please you. I'll be quick.
I'll wait. Shit, she is covering your tracks.
She made my favorite dinner.
Damn. Sorry, buddy. That means she's already popped them. You got any leftovers?
Well, you know, that could explain why she's in the shower cleaning up.
She's in the shower? Can that phone do video?
I need evidence.
Yes. Take that phone into the shower and let's see what she's cleaning.
Not that kind of evidence, moron.
No, seriously, dude. I'll hook up a spy camera in there. Hello? Kyle? Hello?
Hey, remember we're a little late for work today? Something we want to check out.
Man, I miss work altogether. I'm just going today for Maria. I am this close to nailing that. My business. Anybody who comes in here can take it hard.
I don't believe
it. I swear it on my wife and kids.
Why are you holding him nuts?
It's a condition. Happens when I'm scared.
Chill. Buddy, we're each other's alibi. Let's just get to work. Trust me, it's our word against theirs.
Unless he had cameras.
I didn't see any. Try not to think about it. Besides, who goes into a place, pulls a gun on a guy, doesn't rob him, and then leaves and goes to work?
Good question.
How was your day?
Good. Yours?
Good.
Spaghetti again.
It's your favorite.
It's true. You gonna sit down?
Of course. I'm not gonna make you wait today.
Listen, there's something I have to tell you.
I already know.
Things got a little out of hand, but I mean, nobody got hurt.
Nobody got hurt? I did.
What the hell?
You know, I thought it was funny when that waitress acted like she knew me. Said we all went to school together and to say hi to you.
What?
I would have never figured it out if it wasn't for Richard telling me to follow you. And what do I see? Not only are you cheating on me, but you share her with Scott. That is so sick.
I don't know what you're talking about. Then why can't I get up?
It's called poison, my dear. And I saw Scott coming out holding his nuts. I was across the street.
No. You have it all wrong.
I have it all wrong? Now I finally see it. Richard told me all those times you put me down. You weren't mad at me. You were angry with your own cheating self.
I swear on my parents and to you and God himself, I pulled a gun on the owner because I thought you were cheating on me, baby.
What? I wouldn't do that.
I couldn't either. You're everything to me.
Oh, baby, you didn't, did you?
No, I thought it was you because of how you were acting.
Oh my God! What did I do?
It's okay. Just call an ambulance.
It's too late. I don't want to go to jail.
You won't.
Baby, I love you. I'm so sorry, baby.
We were both wrong. Hey, a situation like this is bad, okay? Mistakes happen. But girl, we have to follow through with this. You're way too deep. What's done is done, okay? You can't watch.
Actually, buddy, I'm not really gay. I know, right? I'm gonna hold this shit over her head so I can hit that. No hard feelings, though, bro. Although, if she doesn't play by my rules, I'll turn her ass into cops. But I got your back, buddy. This dream that you and Richard poisoned me.
What?
And you ran away together. He wasn't gay.
Oh, I didn't do anything. See, all that you told me, that shows that you still have issues. And
I know, and I'll take the therapy. I know that I've got a lot to prove, and the first step is admitting it. And I will make things better. I promise.
We'll see. I've heard it all before, but I'm still here waiting. Hey, let's just make this a quick one, okay?
Okay by me.
You know, Kyle dreamt you weren't gay and that we killed him.
Not a bad idea.
What?
Oh, nah, I was just kidding. So, why do you cheat on him so much if you love him?
Well, he hurts me emotionally, and I get emotional revenge with you. But when he changes, I'll stop. It's like my therapy. But I do love him. I want the whole house, kids, you know, the perfect relationship.
Whoa. I'm sorry, I was just being polite. Honestly, I don't need to know your reasoning because you coming over here twice a week for emotional revenge sex, well, that is my perfect relationship. So I'm here to help you.
Oh my God, you look ready for work.
Not really. Found out yesterday the girl I'm interested in likes you instead.
Oh, Grant?
Yeah, you lucky bastard.
Well, it's too bad. I have the perfect relationship with the perfect woman, and I am not screwing that up.
get so lucky? Well, the key is to look at all the good and ignore all the bad. I see something good. No, Richard.
Yeah, just keep an eye on him.